Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss a video from News Catchup.
But 72 persons have been died, the disaster what we faced yesterday. That is more than corona. Afternoon, Amit Shah gave me a ring. He already assured me that they will extend their full help. And I will request the Prime Minister also to visit, have a look.
Prime Minister Narendra Modi is visiting Bengal today to review the aftermath of Cyclone Amphan that wrecked the state. The extent of the damage caused by the cyclone is very clear from the visuals from Kolkata. The cyclone also left a trail of destruction in other parts of West Bengal and Odisha, as two districts, both North and South Parganas, have been completely destroyed. Over 5,000 trees, hundreds of lampposts and several traffic signals were uprooted. Due to heavy rainfall brought by the cyclone, several areas were inundated with the electricity cut off. According to Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee, 15 people have died in the city due to the cyclone. Two teams of the National Disaster Response Force were airlifted on Thursday from Pune to join rescue operations in cyclone-hit West Bengal and Odisha. The cyclone has hit the states at a time when they are fighting with the novel coronavirus pandemic. Keep listening to News Catchup for more.